Times Now investigation reveals that the tragedy that struck in Kullu could have been avoided. Locals suggest sand mafia linked to the whole tragedy.
National highway ke samne samne jo hai wahan pe ye khanan hota ja raha hai to iske upar koi bhi sunwai nahi kar raha hai to inki wajah se agar aaj road na hota to aaj ye hadsa na hota.
While the Himachal government has now agreed to the lapses, search operation is on for those students who are still missing.
Locals, you know, saying that adequate measures are not taken and standard operating procedures are not followed.
Definitely you are right. We are thinking this type of thing happened for first time. Next time we'll definitely be look after these things.